For absolutely no reason, went to Canada. I was feeling good. I had just received my degree in calcium anthropology. The study of milkmen. When we were driving over the border back into the United States, they asked me if I had any firearms. I said, what do you need?